next makeup is going to be a traditional witch makeup. We're going to use some nose putty, which a lot of the kits sell at the stores. I'm going to show you how to use some hair gel to keep it from sticking to your hands when you're applying it, and also using the glue spirit gum to make sure it stays on through the